print, email, Facebook, Twitter. More: police detained 21 in raid on suspected illegal casino in Brisbane apartment. Media player, space to play, enter mute, left and right to seek, 00:00:2100:00:21. Police have raided a suspected illegal casino in an inner city Brisbane apartment in a dramatic crackdown on unlawful gaming. 21 people were detained when officers stormed the West End residential complex late on Friday night. Officers from the Major and Organized Crime Squad seized cash, gaming equipment, poker chips and phones after executing a search warrant. Detective Sergeant John Rule said police were tipped off by members of the community. "It's the first time in many years the State Crime Command has investigated such a matter of a suspected unlawful game. It doesn't occur often," he said. The game consisted of a professional setup with professional poker tables, professional chips. It was quite well resourced and established. The players were very surprised to find police. Police also issued a 38-year-old man with a notice to appear in court after he was allegedly found in possession of a small amount of cocaine. Police investigate possible ties to organized crime. Detective Sergeant Rule said large amounts of cash were involved in the game and police were investigating possible links to organized crime. "We often find that organized crime is always looking for ways to launder money, and typically the gaming and wagering industries is a method used to launder money for these groups," he said. Detective Sergeant Rule said while people were clearly residing at the apartment, the primary purpose of the living space was to accommodate the makeshift casino. He said it was unclear how long it had been operating, but he suspected there were others of its kind. "Given the sophistication and setup of the game that we found last night, I'm hoping that the community will come forward and provide more information about other suspected unlawful games," he said. No one has been charged following the raid, but police say the maximum penalty for running a place of unlawful gaming is 3 years imprisonment. Print, email, Facebook, Twitter.